Here's a look at your top stories on this Thursday morning. Breaking news in Pittsburgh's Northview Heights neighborhood. Four people were shot on Mount Pleasant Road around 1 o'clock this morning. Police say that a woman and two men were shot on a porch. They are expected to recover. Then they found a man in a vehicle that crashed nearby. He was shot in the back and taken to the hospital for surgery.